Mayor Kate Gallego says it's like the future of the city starts today. In the meantime, the businesses we spoke to, like right here at Pete's Fish and Chips, say they're still coming to terms with the voters' decision.
Been here 37 years, long time. My father's run the store. He's a manager here.
Angel Waldrop says a majority of businesses in South Central Phoenix were hoping for a different outcome when voters said yes to expanding the light rail.
Traffic right now, it's ridiculous. You know, like, they don't even stop at the crosswalk.
One that wouldn't put them at risk of losing customers once that light rail construction gets underway, closing one lane of traffic here.
The voters sent a strong message. They want us to invest in the light rail system.
The decision is being called a victory for the future of Phoenix by Mayor Kate Gallego, who is also vowing to work with businesses to lessen the impact.
We want to hear from them and try to do the best we can to make this a win for the people and businesses along the corridor.
I don't know how she's going to do that or what, but we are going to depend on that.
As for their loyal customers,
I'm going to keep coming. This has been location for years. Good location. It's going to get better.
Now that these signs are going to be coming down, construction is set to begin this spring with service starting 3 years later. That's what they estimate in the year 2023. In South Central Phoenix, I'm Monica Garcia for Arizona's Family.